bungalow, nous avons bungalow et demi. Chargé. Et pas ou pas bloqué là. On va pas prendre un bout.
C'est pas le bâtiment, monsieur. C'est pas le bâtiment, monsieur.
Joseph Rosemary.
We have the objective is to distribute food in the next, as from today and for the next 7 days, to 60,000 people. So it's quite a big quantity of people, and we will distribute to 5,000 to 8,000 per day. And everybody receives a ration of 15 days of emergency food assistance. So we want to involve all the main actors here to ensure that the security is improved and that everybody will be targeted by the food distribution.
Minister of Service.